today I'll be sharing more tweaks to improve your FPS in Star Citizen by using the in-game dev commands, NVIDIA, AMD and Windows settings that you can adjust to get the most out of your PC gaming experience in terms of frames per second and overall performance. So let's get tuning. First, if you're running an NVIDIA graphics card, open the NVIDIA control panel and click on the Manage 3D Settings menu. Then under Program Settings, where it says select a program to customize, look for Squadron 42 Star Citizen. If you can't find it, simply click the Add button and select it from the list. Here are three settings that will make the biggest difference. Number one, scroll to Power Management mode and select Prefer Maximum Performance from the drop-down menu. Then look for Triple Buffering and switch that to On. Now, just below that, you'll see Vertical Sync. Switch that to Fast. Next, we'll head over to the global settings and look for shader cache size. Select 10GB from the dropdown. Note that the default is usually 4GB. You'll also see 100GB and an unlimited option. Some users report better frames per second in Star Citizen by using 10 as opposed to the other bigger options. Now just hit apply and close the NVIDIA control panel. Now open the GeForce Experience. This step is particularly useful for lower end systems. Head to Settings, then under the General tab, scroll down until you see image scaling and turn it on. Select the option that says 85%. This is pretty much DLSS for unsupported games, to put it in layman's terms. This can better your FPS in Star Citizen significantly, and the lower you set the percentage here, the better your frames per second will be, although you'll start losing image quality with anything below 85%. But by all means, sometimes you just gotta do what you gotta do.
Well, you know, you go out there and you give 110% and you want to play good and, you know, you hope you play good. I think we play pretty good tonight.
If you're using AMD, try this. Sorry, I don't have footage to follow along, but here are the steps. Right-click on your desktop and select AMD Radeon settings. Go to Gaming and select Star Citizen. Add it if it's not on the list. Make the following adjustments. Radeon Anti-Lag, set it to Enabled. This may help reduce input lag. Texture Filtering Quality, set it to Performance. Tessellation Mode, override application settings and set it to a lower level. Power efficiency, switch it to off. This is to ensure the GPU does not downclock to save power. Next, if you're using Windows, click Start, then type Power and select Choose Power Plan. Here you'll see High Performance or Ultimate Performance. Choose Ultimate if you have that option available, or High if not. If you want to save power, simply edit your current power plan by clicking the Change Plan settings. Then click Change Advanced Power Settings. Look for your processor's graphics settings. In my case, the Intel's graphics settings, and select High Performance. Click Apply and OK. These settings should all boost your FPS in Star Citizen. However, if you're still getting low frame rates, you can try these dev commands. Note that not all graphics cards support all these adjustments, so some won't return a response, but there's no harm in trying them all. So once in game, hit the tilde key that looks like this, then copy and paste the following commands separately and hit enter after each. I'll leave them all in the description to make things easier for you. Now you can enjoy better FPS in Star Citizen. Have fun and take care.